swear this shit ain't enough, nigga. What?
This is me attempting to be on my Zoom. I decided I wanted to take y'all with me today. I'm doing a couple things, so why not? This might be another week in my life. I know I might have a couple things going for this week, so I decided to take y'all with me. Right now, currently, I'm going to CarMax because story time, quick little story time. I was sick 1 week and I went to Starbucks to get a medicine ball. Man, y'all, I went through so much to even get that medicine ball that when I got it and this incident happened, I was torn. So I got the medicine ball. I finally made it to the house. Y'all, when I was pulling up to the house, why somebody like swerved in front of me? So I had to slam on my brakes and the whole tea just spilled everywhere in my car. So, okay, boom. As if spilling the tea was not enough. Why the next day, now I was in my car and I guess, I don't know what exactly happened, but I guess like it was working. The AC and stuff was working at first because I know it was working when I was in the car. But I guess like it was working at first. Then like he said it was blowing out hot. Then it just turned off. I don't know. I don't know. So I just was able to get, this is the day that CarMax was able to give me an appointment. So I'm on my way there right now. My appointment was at 11. It's gonna make there at 11:18. We're gonna hope we don't have any discrepancies with that because I really need to make it to this appointment. Y'all, it is the middle of November in Atlanta. Y'all know how cold it be outside. Like, okay, like right now it's cool. Like during the day it be cool. I be cool. But y'all, it be so cold. Like, I need my heat. And even on days when it be hot, I need my air. Like, that doesn't make any type of sense to me. We 2 minutes away. Oh, yeah. Another thing. I bought a car, y'all. That's what we've been doing. We've been making shit happen. Because life be lifing, but we still been making shit happen. You know what I mean? But I'm about to pull up. I'm going to check in with them. Then I'm going to check in with y'all. And yep, see y'all. So I'm in the car with Shani. She don't want to be seen right now. Well, I can't show you, Shani. She don't want to be seen right now because her hair not done. So
I have YouTube ass bitch want to put me on the camera looking a mess.
Girl, shut up, bitch. You know I'm trying to get on my Zoom with this shit. I've been trying to lock in. But no, I just had to drop off my car. They said I have to pick it up at 5. So I'm gonna do that later. And right now we finna go try some pho. I hope that shit not nasty because I'm really hungry and I'm gonna be pissed the fuck off. Girl, don't say that. Don't be saying it good. People be saying it's good, so
looking at me, what is wrong?
What's today? Tuesday? Or no, it's Monday. It's Monday. I was gonna say we could just go get some tacos. I'm gonna go look at that menu and we gonna try to figure out before we go. And I'm gonna look on TikTok too to make sure they ain't lying to us about how good it is and stuff. Cause some people on TikTok can lie, but some of them don't. You just gotta find the right place for real. But we gonna go to the place called Who Wanna Fuck. They said they got hookah and fuck, but you know it's not too many places in Atlanta that don't got no hookah. So we finna go see what that's like.
Welcome to Atlanta, baby.
Yeah.
This is so funny.
Everywhere in that
love where they got.
Like, girl, you because you love that shit. But people be. Girl, they be trying to complain, talking about you go in a nail shop, you get hookah, you go get brunch, you get hookah. Why are y'all being fucking like a little hookah? Like, it ain't nothing wrong with a little hookah. Come tell them y'all see what it's like. Then y'all can talk y'all shit. But y'all be talking y'all shit without even seeing what it's like. Like, but yeah, that's what we doing. And I'm gonna show y'all when we get there if I don't forget because I be forgetting. But yeah. Okay, y'all. We finna go in here. And see what it's talking about. We ain't know where it was, but it's right by Ragarama. I don't know if y'all can see it. Yes, I ain't know. I've been like in this little area before, when I had first started school. When you have one, it's like a little shoe store back there. That's why I know this little area. But we about to go in and see what it's talking about, y'all. We here. Oh, girl, you getting in me. Okay, this is what it looks like, y'all. This is the inside. It's real. We ordered the steak and brisket. They tell me when you want to fuck. That's so funny. They say it comes with red and white onions, chopped cilantro, green onions, bean sprouts, cilantro, basil, jalapenos, and lime. That sounds like a whole bunch, but we just tried shit, so we're not. We also added a fried egg. We got us a hookah. And we tried a drink that was called, you remember what it was called? She said it was like some type of, like a passion fruit lemon drop. And then Shani got, Casamigo Repo margarita. You know, that's the Casamigo Repo queen. You gotta make sure it's Repo. She don't play about that Repo. That's tea. I'm gonna check back with y'all when I come. I'm gonna show y'all our drinks and all that good stuff. We got some crab ragoons while we went by food. They probably got like the chopsticks and the spoon and stuff. So yeah.
Yeah, I just asked you some. What do you think of this?
Now my girlfriend to get her hair done tomorrow. Y'all know how that be. We're human.
Mm. It's probably the brush. The goose is so much of the bread.
Try to use the chopstick.
I don't know how to use no chopstick.
Let me put the chili away with it. That's a lot. You tried your egg.
Oh, the beef is not
good. Yeah, it's good. What you rated, honey? A 6. I said a cool little 7.5 because it's decent. Like, it's not like, oh my gosh, so amazing. I just had a little hot spot.
Avatar was a 10.
Yeah, we had some crab ragoons. Them was amazing. Like, they ate that one up. They ate that little one. Y'all, on Wednesday, I'm gonna be in Virginia with Shawty. We gonna drive out there. We have a little road trip. I'm glad I got my fucking car. Hey, y'all. I'm checking in again. I got a Z with me. Y'all, we just took a road trip.
Yeah, but we in Alabama.
We in Alabama.
We some college girls now, you know.
catch us at Tuskegee.
Fuck. Y'all, the drive wasn't really bad for real. Like, I just drove the whole way. It was like 2 hours.
This bitch over here, hitting shit, all that. Y'all.
No. I didn't hit anything, y'all. The road was like broke. I don't know.
Nah, for real. They had us thinking we was gonna fucking die. That shit was so loud.
This speed must was so crucial.
Let me check your tires, actually.
Yeah. Oh, should I still vlogging?
Tonight, this tonight. Hey,
hey.
Girl. In this life.
Y'all say hey to the vlog. Y'all, hello. We just came out here. We just did a little road trip. Yeah. It was cool or whatever, though. It wasn't too long. Oh, yeah. That's what I was telling y'all. But nah, so the road was like blocked off the whole way, y'all. And we had to drive on the shoulder. And cause, I don't know. She been getting thick. I don't know. Look, y'all.
We got a little ass out there.
I'm gonna check back in with y'all when we do something because we finna get a little lit. We finna get a little lit. Let's turn.
I'm about to do my skin routine. I just woke up. Yesterday is Z did my hair. So yeah, I'm about to wash my face. Y'all, I got some stuff from Gut Molecules. I'm gonna try it out. I'm a little skeptical, but I'm gonna try it out.
All right, so right here, I'm just doing the regular washing of my face that I normally do. I just use Dove exfoliation soap. I never really had a skincare routine, so yeah.
So once that dries on my face, I go ahead and wash it off with a cold rag. I can't even pronounce what that say, but this is the toner. So I just put that on my face and just say apply a couple drops and, you know, go over your face with it. This is the Wake Up Eye Gel. Y'all, I'm no pro at this, so all of this is fun.
We outside, y'all.
It's Talia's birthday.
Yeah.
We finna go to.
I love bowling. But yeah, I did that. This is me applying the lightweight moisture. I don't know why it's blurry, but.
We finna go to.
Okay, so I know y'all wondering, like, girl. What happened between
this shit talk about
Thursday and Saturday?
Y'all,
I'm not gonna lie.
I don't know, but I
didn't record.
It's just been a bad day because it's late out here in Atlanta.
I be trying.
And I know when it's late, don't nothing be open. So, we finna see what it's like.
Y'all, that shit was nasty as fuck. I can't even see it was nasty because I didn't eat it. But it just smelled like everything was going to be nasty. Like, we didn't even end up staying there. We had to leave. Because it's like, it just smelled so bad in there. That it's like, you're really tripping if you even eat anything up out of there. Like, I don't know if it's just because it was so late. It was like 2, 3 o'clock in the morning when we went there. And it just smelled nasty. Like, I hope it don't smell like that on a regular basis. Because that shit smells terrible. Terrible. So I really don't understand like what that's about, but yeah, we went bowling. It was cool. Like, it was cool. We was just bowling, but I don't know. Everybody just, I don't know. Like, it just wasn't really talking about nothing. But after that, I just went home. Man, y'all, we was in Duluth. My house like 35 minutes away from here. I was so tired that I almost fell asleep driving home. And I don't need to do that. Like, I keep doing that to myself. That's the part that's so crazy. Like, I keep doing that to myself. I be knowing I got a long drive home. I be staying out late. Be having to take that little drive home. Like, girl, what is wrong with you? Seriously. Today is currently Saturday. I'm about to go to cookout.
What's up, vlog? I told y'all I was gonna check back in with y'all, and this is me checking back in. I am currently at my brother Matt's house. Matt, say hey.
What up?
YouTube.
Oh, shit, what up?
But yeah, you all, so we playing Uno right now.
I got me some hookah. Got my sister Megan in the cut. You wanna say hello? Got my girl, what's her name?
Kayla.
Kayla in the cut. You have fun. Okay, cool. We chill. What's up, man?
Black.
Black. Y'all say what's up to Black, okay? Don't play.
I was real excited about this right here. I'm not gonna lie. I got me a little Italian pop.
But yeah, y'all, so that's tea. We just chilling. We vibing. We finna play Uno. I'm gonna let y'all see. Y'all. My hair is messed up, but LOL gang gang. What's up, Meg?
Oh, what's up, Meg? Hey,
y'all. Oh. You press negative three.
Yeah.
I don't know what they playing, but they playing it. That's the closest thing I'm going to say, let me drop tonight.
Hopefully I'm going to post this vlog tomorrow, y'all. If I don't, I want y'all to know this. I love you guys. Thank you guys for continuing to support me. As I'm saying, thank you guys for continuing to support me, watching my videos, tuning in every time I post. We on the road to 1K. Then after that, we're gonna be on the road to 5K. Then after that, we're gonna be on the road to 10K. And so on and so forth. I know that we got it. So yeah, I can't wait to see us come together as a team and make that happen. Once I get to 1K, I'm gonna do like a little small shoot. I think I'm gonna start doing shoots like every time I reach a milestone in my channel. Yeah. But yeah, if I don't check back in with y'all because I don't know what I'm about to do and I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. So like I said, if I don't check back in with y'all, I want y'all to know that I love you guys. Like I said, thank y'all so much for supporting me and following me through my YouTube journey. Y'all, this Bobby. Thank y'all for tuning in. Catch me next time.